Hey y'all, get ready with me for a 20v1. About to go get my man. You know, hopefully I get chose, you hear me? Or picked, whatever you wanna call it. But let's get into the look. I think today I'm gonna do something just like neutral. I don't wanna do anything too much, but you know, I still wanna look good, like, you feel me? Plus, I gotta make sure my makeup lasts, cause I'm gonna be standing in line, and more than likely I'ma upload this video after I'm going to the 20v1. So at the end of the video, I'll probably let y'all know like how it went, okay? But let's get into it. All right, so first I'm gonna be using this palette. Yes, please don't talk about how it's broke, baby. It's my favorite palette, and I don't know why it's tore up like that, but it is. But I'm gonna just use the black eyeshadow in this palette to fill in my eyebrows. And I'm just gonna chit chat with y'all while I'm doing my makeup, okay? But yeah, y'all, I'm so excited. Like, I know a lot of people have like their opinions about the 20v1s, but you know, why not? At least the man is rich, you feel me? And y'all, I don't know who I'm gonna see, so hopefully it's somebody cute. Okay, let's clean these brows up. I think for under my brows, I'm gonna use this, it's the Huda Beauty Faux Filter Concealer in the shade Toasted Almond. I don't know what I should say when I go up there. Like, y'all think if they ask me how old I am, I should lie about my age? Like, what y'all think? Or should I just go up there with cougar energy? Cause like, what if he's like 19 or 10? Again, he's rich, so I feel like that's all that really matters. So to carve out the top of my brow, I'm gonna use this Above and Beyond Full Coverage. This is by NYX, and this is in the shade Nutmeg. This is what it looks like. And this is more like a skin tone, so that's why I'm gonna use that for the top of my eyes, or my eyebrows rather. But yeah, y'all, so like, my last relationship didn't work out with like my ex, so it's just like, why not try this? And then not only that, like, I'm scared to get on like the dating apps, because what if they try to kidnap me? So yeah, ready to compete for some love. And so to prep my eyes, I'm gonna use the P. Louise base. This is in the shade Rumor 3. I'm just gonna put a little bit of that on my lids. Yeah, y'all, like I said, I'm just being a process, okay? And then y'all, like, what do y'all think I should wear? Like, do y'all think I should be like a Gucci mama? Because I be seeing the girls on there and they be having like they club attire on, okay? The club attire. I'm talking about cheeks out, titties out, and yeah. Like, what do y'all think? Because I can give Gucci, or I can just give like, I don't know, like classy, or you know, it just depends. Like, what y'all think they want? Okay, y'all, I'm gonna set my eye base with this One Size Setting Powder. This is in the shade Medium Dark. Okay, which is a little dark for this, but it's okay because it's still gonna work. All right. Okay. So for the eye, I would normally do my go-to, but I'm not. So I'm just going to dip into this shade here and put that on like my outer corner. Well, actually no, I think I'm gonna use the shade next to it, which is this one here. And just put that on like the outer corner of my eye. And I'm just use like a fluffy brush like this so that I can like diffuse it as I'm putting it on the outer corner. So yes, y'all, like, what y'all think though? And let me know, have y'all ever like gone someone? Oh, that's cute. Y'all think I should leave it like that? With like just Because that's kind of cute. I kind of like that. With it just like that. And just like the dark on the outside. And kind of like light. Hmm. I might do that. And I might even brighten it up just a little. Just a little. Just a little. I think this color. I think that'll be cute right there. Oh, that's cute. Okay. We about to do some liner. I'm going to do like a little, I'm not going to do a whole wing. I'm going to do like a little half wing, but I'm going to use this Tarte double take. I really like this liner, but it just has like a pencil. This is the pencil side and this is the liquid side. So I'm just going to use the liquid side of that and create my little wing. And I got to be quiet for this because I need to concentrate. Okay. So just wait a little minute. So eyes are pretty much done. Okay, I'm getting into the face. Today, y'all, I'm gonna try this Refi primer. This is the Refi Glow and Sculpt. I've never tried this before, so we're gonna see what it's talking about. I'm still gonna double prime today, but like I said, I'm just gonna use this one. And then after I use the Refi, then I'm gonna go in with my, let me turn around. Then I'm gonna go in with my One Size Secure the Blur, okay? And I just use that one like right here and like my T-zone and stuff. And make sure your face is clean when you use this, because of course you're gonna use it again. And this is something that rolls on your face, so. Woo. So I'm gonna let that dry down for a little bit, okay? And then that's when I'm gonna use this. Now, using my Secure the Blur. Like I said, I only put that like right here. And then on my nose. Y'all, like, and you know another thing that I was thinking, like, okay, so I'm really putting myself out there and I'm like, what if I don't get picked? And y'all, I really can't believe that like I'm really gonna go to like a random building and compete with like 19 other girls for a man who might not even pick me. So let's conceal these dark circles, because as y'all can see, it's a little dark here, a little dark here, also a little dark there. I don't know what's going on there. And also, I don't know what's been going on with my skin lately, but it needs to get together because. But we're gonna use the Fenty, okay? The Fenty, this is the Bright Fix in the shade Pumpkin. And you don't need a lot, so don't put a lot. I'm just gonna put a little dot. And I'm gonna use this same Above and Beyond Full Coverage by NYX, just so I can have like a little skin tone liner as well. All right, and I'm just gonna blend that in like so. Cool, we got that done. Trick, use this. This is gonna help too. This is the Translucent Medium Deep by Laura Mercier. I'm honestly just gonna put that everywhere, and make sure you dab a little bit off on the back of your hand so it's not too much. But I'm just gonna set like my color corrector with this. Okay, so now I'm going to, so after I learned this her technique, and actually I don't know what it's called, underpainting, whatever they wanna call it, baby, I just do it where like you do your concealer, your contour, and then your foundation, right? Oh, with that being said, I am going to use these three concealers here, the Huda Beauty Faux Filter in the shade Crumble and Toasted Almond, and then the Mario Badescu Awakening Concealer, Surreal Skin Awakening Concealer in the shade 420. Okay, and I'm just gonna highlight where I normally highlight. I think this time though, because normally I put a highlight on my forehead, but I think this time I'm not gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna put it on my nose and then try to blend it up into my forehead. Thank you. I know that look crazy, right? But it's a, like, this is something I tried the other day and I really liked how it turned out too. This is why I'm doing it like this. Okay. I'm going to go in actually with the Surreal Skin. And I'm gonna put that here. Then we're gonna use Toasted Almond just right here, okay? Okay, so I let that dry down just a little bit. So now I'm gonna go ahead and blend it out. I'm going to use Light Strokes. So I'm not going to go too heavy at all. It's gonna be very light, very gentle to give it a very flawless and seamless look. And you just start with like the outer corners, okay? All right, so I'm gonna use this Vanessa Myricks to do my contour. This is in the shade number 10. So foundation, I'm using the Mario Surreal Skin in the shade 21W. Okay, that's so cute. Now we're gonna move into the setting. I'm gonna use translucent powder as well as like a yellowy powder. So these are both the one size, of course. This is the translucent and this is the marigold, which this is like yellow, kinda. Yeah. I'm gonna put the translucent, which is this one, like in the inner corner. And I just put the marigold like on the outside, like here. Oh, we using Fenty Beauty. We using Fenty Beauty bronzer, the Sunstalker. This is the Mocha Mommy. And of course, I'm just gonna bronze everywhere that I put my contour. Okay, y'all, so I think I'm gonna add some blush. I'm scared, and I wanna use this blush. Jesus Lord, please, let this look good, God, and I just like, you know what I mean? Okay. Messed it up, I messed it up. Okay, can I fix it? Should I bring it across my nose? Like, y'all, what did I do? This is why I don't wear blush, because look at these. I feel like this side kind of look good, but this side, oh my gosh, y'all. Okay, I think that's a little better. I'm gonna use some powder blush, just a little bit. This is Back in Butter, just a little bit. All right, so I'm gonna put some mascara on. I'm gonna use these two mascaras. These are by Tarte. This is the Man Eater, and then this is Lights, Camera, Action or Lashes. Okay, y'all, let's move on to these lips, and then that'll be pretty much it for the makeup look. I'm gonna set my face, y'all. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all. This is the Sephora Gel Lip Liner, Rogue Gel Lip Liner, Rouge Gel Lip Liner, and this is the Makeup Forever Artist Color Pencil in the shade Limitless Brown. I'm gonna use a little bit of the blush brown by Anastasia. And I'm gonna use the Anastasia lip gloss. This is in the shade Dip Taupe. And I'm gonna use the shade Madeline by NYX. This is the butter gloss. Alright y'all, so let me tell y'all what happened at the 20v1. I was just playing. I wasn't getting ready to go to no 20v1. I'm just, you know, making some content for y'all. Don't be mad at me. Okay. But yeah, I hope y'all liked it. What else? I think that's it. But I love y'all. Mean it. Talk to y'all later. Bye. Thank you.